Welcome to the first workout session, and this is going to be the 300 challenge for the first one of the year. 300 challenge continues. This is the first one: 100 push-ups, 100 squats, 100 hawks. Your truly, Dragan Gym Dragon. First workout of the year, January 2nd. I finished the year in a hardcore 6-hour march on the 31st of December, and New Year Day yesterday, 6-hour cooking marathon, first in my life. For me, remember, the most important thing is I am not the dragon. You are not the dragon. We are the dragons. We are the dragons.
We are the dragon. I'm gonna have to whisper because it's late. We'll have to work out anyways. So yours truly, first workout of the beginning of the year, 2020, January 2nd, first 300 challenge continues. Remember that we are doing a special scenario, World War 3 scenario, where China and North Korea has attacked Northwestern, North America, the western coast of North America, Mexico, Canada, United States by surprise after a stock market crash that triggered a global financial collapse. And now yours truly, I've foreseen this and I've gathered some goods to survive for a few months, and now to join me, since there's fighting in the streets and all sorts of gangs, warfare, those who are loyal to North Korean Army and People's Army of China, People's Liberation Army of China, and gangs and different gangs fighting, and police and army, military, like semi-war in North America, and Europe has started to be at war with Russia, Middle East, and there's World War 3 going on. So in order to rebuild, to survive, yours truly, Adrian H. Dragan, has gathering dragons and to share my resources. Ever, of course, this is what one has to do to join my team army, my gang, basically 300, but a good gang will order harmony and justice for building, you know. 300 challenge, 100 squats, 100 push-ups. Have these leftovers, you know, which are kind of looking like survival food, which is really bland. It's after making like a soup, you know, so it's really bland food. And you put a little bit of salt, so I'm gonna eat this right after the workout. Kind of looks like a World War 3 survival food that you would eat in order to survive, of course. So yours truly, Adrian H. Dragan, get yourself going. We have the Mojo Dragon. Auctioning. Paradoxically, I'm living the worst financial situation of my life now, but I'm getting the fittest I've ever been. So enough blah blah blah, I'm auctioning this dragon right here from Team Dragan. So without more blah blah blah, we're gonna start warming up. So warm up and stretch. I'm gonna get this 400-300 exercises, 100 push-ups, 100 squats, 100 hawks. Exercises, we're going to stop at 7, 2 sets of 7, we'll move up, and then we'll move to 10, and we'll balance it at 6 at the end. start to do it. It's about an hour. I'm trying to finish this one by midnight. Because it's still the second when it's late, it's past 11. It's like 11 EST. Oh, back in Montreal. Push-ups. Trinity of Fox, push-ups and squats, integrated force. I mentioned, the cardio by doing these steps. So we never rest. So this is the integration of the cardio. The general integration workout one from hand and toe. Seconds, squats.
Push-ups 10.
Wow. lost. do.
suicide from some guys. This way they survive. It's from love. The suicide of me is not from love. What would you survive to do, motherfucker? If you need Dragan, independent artist, athlete, and activist, Dragan Gym, 300 challenge, the first one of the year. WW3 Scenario continues. Why is it not going? There's no name yet on the list. So if you want to be part of the Dragan Army, you gotta spit your name, write your name, and I'll include you. This scenario and a lesson. Because in this scenario we're rebuilding now, and I have to say that I'm adopting a strictly defensive outpost, and that is I formed an outpost in Hawk Island and the downtown core area several places. This is additional where I live now. I mean, the Dragan Army is cooking. Defensive army. We have the freedom, liberty, justice, love, sisterhood, brotherhood, and truth, and hope. Practical, as well as moral and spiritual. Sorry. Pleasure still. there are some rules. It's not a regimented army. For me to share my resources, my energy, my love, massages. We work out together. Together, whatever we want to be. Scouting on the boys or gathering troops. This scenario. One of it is doing the 300 a few times a week. Those, I'm considering those who can only do it 3 times a week. 3 times a week is fine, but those who can do it 6 times a week. 6 times a week, establish different ranks. Go from me being a survivor and moving into now adopting a strictly defensive outlook. So, that is one of the primary principles in this fictitious scenario, of course.